Hello guys, you probably can't see me very well, but I'm in my room right now, and that is because I have a new setup to show you guys. So before, I didn't have a mouse pad, but I had a mouse, right? I had a pretty crappy keyboard, and like nothing else. It was really good. So now I have LEDs, which I always had. It's literally like pitch black right now. So I'm gonna turn on my LEDs and I'm gonna show you how cool this new setup is. So, give them green, red. So, yeah, it's so cool. I usually play games in not like this lighting. Usually just like, if I'm playing games, I'll usually have it green or blue or red. Most of the time it's green, but.
Hi.
Keyboard that. That's my new TV. Oh yeah, I have a new TV. My TV was too big and it was all like destroyed. So, got a little monitor. Tucana thing. That's like my PlayStation. And we have the mouse pad finally. I don't know if you can see over here. There's a little resting thing. You know, to rest on. Yeah. Then.
Yeah. Then.
This sick keyboard. So look at that. If I press this button, it lights up. That's green. It like from what I'm seeing, but it's showing up as blue for you. That's green, orange, red, and then like blue and purplish. So it's really cool. I'm a controller player. I think you can probably tell.
I'm a controller player. You can probably tell.
I'm a controller player. You can probably tell.
Poseidon, Goff, Midas, Tank, and then Jet. It's not a crazy setup, but it's cool. I like it. And now I'm red. And I can just turn that off. Like and subscribe, because when I get to 45 subs, we're gonna be doing a new series with Kit in a game, in a mystery game that I've not revealed yet. And that game is cool. Also, when I get to 45, or maybe like, whenever I feel like it, but probably like when I get to 45. Me and Kit are gonna start doing Rogue Company. I think that might just be next time that I play with him, though. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.